How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. So, we are still here where we left off at the last episode. So, goal right now is to start this quest. Need to go back to the Resistance hideout. So, let's do that and kick this episode off with a brand new mission. So let's go. Okay. So I said all the clans are talking in here. Here. Are there supplies I can grab in here? Nah, I think we're good. Yeah, it looks like back here.
Pandora rots in their hands.
The land, you know, our blood that's stuck under.
Of course, I remember you. Not every day I rescue an ace pilot.
Hey, now, rescue is a strong word. I did help
What
a little,
have you brought to
but
the
I've been thinking about what you said before.
Paint.
Finding my own unique way to help the resistance.
The brightest
well, I haven't found
do
it yet.
Need to
but I try my damnedest every day, and people seem to appreciate it.
Not changed.
That's gotta count for something, too. Right?
They can destroy the land,
indeed.
But they cannot break this.
We will need your fire in the fight ahead.
All the dialogue running over itself. Alright.
The archers were a symbol of strength for
grab
the
that.
Zeswa. We must support them in this time of grief.
Yeah, here we go. Looks like we're going in here.
Mercer's next excavation will destroy much of this land.
Then what are we waiting for? Thunder through their gates and drag the little man from his hiding place.
Mercer's base. It's impenetrable.
Our Ikran will bring death from above.
You see these turrets? We'd be cut out of the sky.
Are you saying not even a storm of Zeswa could strike a worthy blow?
My people know what it is to struggle alone. There is strength in unity. Aranehe, Zeswa, Kametire, and Sarantu.
We cannot attack Mercer's base head on. Yet his show of strength hides an even greater weakness. Priya?
So Mercer really stepped up his game. You see these sensors? It's a sonar defense system, which sounds scary, and it is, but get this, it uses an unsecure connection. It's a weak link. Silly, right? I mean, if someone flies up there and scrambles them, Alex can hack in from a spot nearby. We can disable the drill.
I've seen those before. I can do it.
Then we will fly with you.
Thank you. But with those sensors, the fewer the better.
And if you fail?
Be ready to move your people.
You've seen what Mercer is capable of now. There aren't many.
It will be a long flight. Ready your Ikran. She will need strength for the journey ahead.
The RDA will be watching those sensors for sure. Make sure you've
Just
made everything you need, okay?
Right.
Just be ready for a fight.
So
I know you will
do.
Be, but just in case, be careful.
Nice. Sounds
I do
like
miss
some
going for a dip.
I wish I'd seen the
well, end of game shit right here.
You need a new look.
Let's see, what do you got? It's going down. It goes up a little bit. More Sid range. It's not bad.
Keep yourself in one piece.
All right. So where are we going? sensor in the sky above. Alright. Is there any... Yeah, I can travel over here and be a shorter flight.
That last batch of arrows felt a bit heavy.
Ready to ride?
All right, let's go.
I can look at this and see.
Yeah.
Need to feed her.
Testing. Alex here. Becca got me to the overlook. Should be within range of the sonar devices, I'd wager. Can you hear me?
Coming through loud and clear, Alex.
Equipment is set up to hack the network once you jam the signal.
Yeah,
and we brought a little extra ammunition just in case.
Alex, I see them. I made it to the sensors.
Excellent. See the cap at the top of the sensor? It's covered in a protective plating. Get through that, and I'll have access.
Okay.
That's it. Okay, stand by. I'm gonna piggyback on the signal from Sid. Stay close to the device, okay?
I hope this works.
It must, and it will. I have every confidence.
Thought I heard a helicopter.
Me again. Do you see that abomination of a radio tower? I hid the ammunition there. Thought it would be the easiest spot.
Okay.
At the second one.
Food. I can only see Ekron's food.
I'm at the next cluster.
You know what to do.
Cluster.
You know what to do.
This is gonna take a minute. This thing sucks. There we go. Jesus. Oh, hold on. Hang on. What was in here? Goodies, that's fun. Anything else? Not really. Oh, more health, thank you. Need that. That's the same room. I think I got all the supplies from over here. Okay, that's not helpful. So I guess we're gonna do it this way. Yeah, I did because I'm... Give my Ekron more food so she can do barrel rolls and stuff, but don't really have too much that I want to think anyway. Yeah. Yeah. So hopefully the rest of this will be ground combat.
Locked down.
Then let us find the key. Electrical locks, I presume?
Damn, I'm getting lit up.
Alex, I can't get through here. I think there's wiring in the water.
Any heavy-duty generators nearby?
Oh my god.
I'm at the facility, but it's locked down.
Then let us find the key. Electrical locks, I presume? If you spot any generators, shut them down.
And so maybe I can get in here a little bit better. Won't go to shit right away. Counters are definitely ramping up. Jeez. Okay, so there's a couple things. Did I hit this thing? No. Some health, thank you. Need that. Some supplies, thank you. It's not over yet. There's more dudes down here.
Alex, I can't get through here. I think there's wiring in the water.
Any heavy-duty generators nearby?
Had to do it here.
Okay, power's off.
Now for the lock. With the power off, you should be able to blast right through them.
See, I was getting the prompt for the SID, but not, like, by that. Or maybe it was, I don't know. I didn't even think to, like, hack the generator. I need it. A grenade launcher on a little soldier like that. Wait, do I need to hack this now? Yep. hang on. Grenade launcher go. Oh, dude, come on. Kidding me? Where'd it go? Okay, these guys in here were a lot weaker than the ones outside. Don't think I can grab anything else. I'm pretty full up on everything.
Mercer.
Do you think he's there?
If he is, he'll be in the control room. That's where I'm going.
Wait! You don't know what you're walking into.
I'll be careful.
Just stop. Stop for a minute, please. He could be waiting for you. You know what he's capable of. I can't lose anyone else.
You won't. I'll be okay.
You can't promise that.
We need to stop this drill. Look, I'll go through the vents. Catch him by surprise. Okay? We can't turn back now.